Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today, I will share some simple tricks to add animations and effects to your videos in CapCut. Whether you are creating content for YouTube, vlogs, music videos or just for fun, these tricks will make your videos stand out. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. First, open CapCut and import your video into the timeline. Once it's in place, duplicate the same video and position it above the first one. Now let's make a few cuts to the top video layer to prepare for the effect. Move the playhead to the 2-second mark, slice the video, and remove the first part. Move the playhead to the 5-second mark, slice again, and remove the last part. Next, navigate to the Remove Background section and enable the auto removal. This removes the background from the top video layer, allowing us to apply effects and animation only to the object. Now go to the Effects tab and choose an effect to apply to the top video layer. If you place effects above the video clip, it will apply to all layers. That's why drag the effect and drop it directly onto the top video clip. Let's bring in some cool animations. Go to the animation section. Select animation in and choose Kira Magic. Set the duration to 0.5 seconds. Select animation out and again choose Kira Magic. Set the duration to 0.5 seconds. And that's it. You have successfully applied animation and effects to a specific object in your video. Try experimenting with different effects and animations to create your own unique style. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more CapCut tips and tricks. See you in the next video editing. Thank you for watching this video.